If you're seeking guidance on recognizing a low-value woman to shield yourself from heartache and draining experiences, you're in the right place. In this video, we delve into the signs that could potentially spare you from damaging and unfruitful relationships. Stick around as we unravel the distinct behaviors and attitudes of a low-value woman that should serve as your guideposts. Your watchfulness will pay off in safeguarding your emotional well-being. Number 1. Needy and jealous. A low-value woman thrives on your constant attention and presence. She'll flood your day with calls and texts, demanding your undivided focus. Should you fail to reply promptly, her anxiety escalates, resulting in an avalanche of messages and calls, often accompanied by anger towards your lack of response. She consistently invites you to accompany her, even to locations you'd rather avoid. Her possessiveness can be overwhelming, overshadowing your independence and personal connections. It shouldn't astonish you if she harbors bitterness toward your interactions with others. Number 2. Obsession with looks. A low-value woman frequently fixates on her appearance and how she's perceived by others. She invests hours daily in front of the mirror, possibly falling into the misconception that physical alteration is the sole route to attractiveness and desirability. This inclination can steer her towards an unhealthy pattern, where she seeks solutions like plastic surgeries, injections, and fillers, often resulting in an unnatural appearance. Such behavior indicates shallowness, obstructing her ability to see beyond the surface and appreciate your character or the depth of your relationship. Number 3. Lack of manners. When she walks into a room, discomfort seems to follow her instantly. Without a hint of tact, she remains indifferent to the impact of her words and actions on others. Her noisy and disruptive manner, coupled with hurtful behavior, leaves no room for doubt. These traits point towards a lack of self-esteem and a similar lack of respect for others, underscoring a deep-rooted insecurity and disdain for both herself and those around her. Number 4. Love for mind games. A low-value woman plays with your feelings, exploiting your emotions for her personal advantage. She adeptly distorts and manipulates your perception, making you think she's truly interested in you, all the while hiding her secret agendas. With remarkable finesse, she might assert having a partner, yet her actions convey flirtatious intent, creating confusion within your emotions. This artful manipulation extends to making you chase her, feigning enthusiasm for your hobbies, and orchestrating an illusion of precious shared moments. Regrettably, her motives are inherently selfish. She cares only for herself, driven by a desire to exploit individuals for her own gratification, ultimately discarding them once her objectives are fulfilled. Number 5. Chronic boredom. A low-value woman rarely displays enthusiasm for anything, exuding a passive and uninterested demeanor, an aura of passivity and disinterest. Conversations, plans, and activities are all met with indifference. Her apathetic attitude extends even to hobbies and interests, areas where she remains largely unengaged. She avoids connecting with those who could potentially broaden her horizons, opting instead to remain within her comfort zone. This static mindset acts as a barrier to personal growth and societal progress, keeping her confined to a limited perspective and inhibiting the evolution of her character. Number 6. Emotional instability. Emotional volatility characterizes a low-value woman. She's quick to take offense and slow to forgive, creating an atmosphere of constant turmoil. Her inability to find inner peace breeds conflict and drama, qualities that disrupt the foundation of a healthy relationship. In this tempestuous dynamic, harmony becomes elusive, and her penchant for drama undermines the essential underpinnings of a well-balanced and nurturing partnership. Number 7. Attention seeker. A low-value woman craves the spotlight, often resorting to flashy attire and perpetually seeking validation, even in situations where it's undeserved. What starts as entertaining can evolve into a tiresome cycle of self-promotion, leaving you questioning her genuine intentions. As the allure of her theatrics fades, doubts regarding her authentic intentions begin to emerge. Beneath the surface, this woman yearns for affection and admiration, yet her offerings in return are often limited. Her self-absorption hinders her capacity to truly connect, leaving a void that casts doubt upon the authenticity of her intentions and the depth of her emotional investment. This awareness prompts a deeper reflection on the sincerity of her actions and motives within the relationship. Number 8. Materialistic and lazy. A low-value woman expects lavish treatment without lifting a finger. She believes she should be treated exceptionally well without putting in any effort herself. She wants to be treated like royalty, but she doesn't take any steps to earn that treatment. She simply expects things to be handed to her. This type of woman doesn't care about your hobbies or what you're passionate about. Her focus is solely on what you can purchase for her. Moreover, she's unlikely to appreciate anything that doesn't come with a price tag. Number 9. Excessive control. A low-value woman constantly seeks control over every situation, leaving little room for your decisions. She'll dictate your actions, your social circle, and even your spending habits. At times, her control might seem well-intentioned, but if left unchecked, it can become suffocating. Her efforts to control your life show a lack of trust and respect for you. It might be challenging to recognize this behavior, especially if you're unfamiliar with it. Initially, her efforts to control might appear harmless, almost like she's offering assistance. However, if her dominance continues relentlessly, denying you personal space and autonomy, it's a clear sign of manipulation. It's important to be cautious of this behavior because it can gradually erode your ability to make your own choices and have control over your life. Number 10. Damaging reputation. A low-value woman often carries a negative reputation. This can stem from various reasons, but the most frequent ones include causing harm to others, having a history of engaging in casual relationships, and exhibiting traits such as dishonesty, theft, or deceit. If you find yourself involved with someone who has a tarnished reputation, there's a high likelihood that she will eventually cause you harm as well. This harm could manifest in different ways: physically, emotionally, financially, or even a combination of these. It's crucial to recognize the potential risks and prioritize your well-being when considering a relationship with such an individual. Number 11. Negative gossip. Negative gossip reveals a woman who thrives on demeaning others. Her desire to elevate herself at the expense of those around her paints a picture of insecurity and arrogance. Her insatiable need for drama should serve as a red flag, signaling potential issues in her character and motivations. If a woman consistently belittles her female peers, disregards their achievements, or finds amusement in their missteps, it's likely she sees herself as superior. Such a woman tends to be highly attuned to the drama within her circle of friends. She's often the first to know and eagerly relays the details. In fact, she might even initiate rumors, solely for the sake of feeling more significant. This pattern of behavior illustrates her need for attention and control, often at the expense of others' feelings and well-being. Number 12. Lack of direction. A low-value woman lacks ambition, drive, and direction, drifting through life without purpose, anticipating that circumstances will shape their future. Her inability to take responsibility and make meaningful choices can hinder any shared goals and aspirations. If you're in a relationship with someone like this, be cautious, as she might not be accountable for her life. Instead of embracing her decisions, she tends to attribute outcomes to external factors or other individuals. It's essential to remember that evaluating someone based on these traits is a prudent starting point, and the choice of whether the woman you're attracted to is the right match rests with you. Using the traits discussed here as a foundation for assessment is a solid beginning. However, don't underestimate the power of your intuition. If something doesn't feel right, it probably isn't. By recognizing these red flags, you can avoid investing your precious time and energy in a relationship that won't honor you. If your goal is a meaningful and fulfilling relationship, remember that you deserve to be with someone who genuinely values and respects you. Hold out for nothing less than what you truly deserve. I recommend taking a look at a video we've crafted on the signs of a high-value woman. This will assist you in identifying the attributes of individuals genuinely worthy of your investment. The link is conveniently located in the description below. If you found this video insightful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends to spread awareness. This will help us continue producing insightful content. Remember to hit the subscribe button and activate the notification bell. Make sure to explore our other videos too. They're equally enlightening. Remember, empowerment begins with knowledge, and we're here to guide you every step of the way.